What are crude drugs? Crude drugs are the parts of the plants which have been obtained from different sources, different parts of the plants, which are not processed, which are subjected to only collection, drying, classification of crude drugs. Crude drugs are the drugs which are obtained from natural sources, especially from plants, where the parts of the plants are collected, dried, maybe cut, and these drugs need to be classified. What do we mean by classification? Classification is grouping the plants or grouping the materials into different groups. Why do we need to group? We need to group because we need to, while studying, we have to have them in different groups. So in order to study, in order to pursue such studies, we have to adopt a particular sequence or a particular arrangement of these drugs. So that is called classification. So classification has to be chosen. An ideal method of classification would be, which is very simple, easy to use, and it is free from any confusions. So under for crude drugs, we have seen that there are many different methods of classification. One of them is alphabetical classification, which is adopted by some of the pharmacopoeias. So it is called alphabetical classification. You have another one which is quite popular for studying the drugs. It is called morphological classification, where the drugs are classified as per the morphology. Then you have another method of classification called taxonomic classification. Once the taxonomy of the plants is known, we can classify the plants as per the taxonomic classification. Then you have one which is quite popular for studying the properties of the drug is pharmacological classification, where the drugs are classified depending on their pharmacological activities. You have another one called chemical classification, where the drugs are classified depending on the chemical constituents which are present in them. Recently, there is another method of classification which is developed, which is still in its infant stages, which is called chemotaxonomical classification.